Hello everyone, today my experiment is DC motor vs Coreless motor. Now let's start.